Hello buddy and welcome back for a new cannon video. This time it's going to be about the newly 60 stacker nuke, and this is the first version of a nuke attachment to a cannon. It might improve over time, but we will see about that. The nuke part is the part over here and the part over here. So, and it only nukes every second time. Sorry, only nukes every second time, and I guess I'll just show you here. So make sure there's wet sand. Let's see the nuke here. There's slabs at the bottom right there, so it should work just fine. As you see, it nukes just fine as well. And it even took the slab next to it as well. Oh well, but this here is going off, and whenever this goes in, it clicks and the redstone's this, and that one goes up. And that means that this is gonna be a nuke. And if you do it again, then it goes down, and then it fires, and then it's going to be a normal shot. And I do that because, let me show you actually, because if you nuke right now, it will take this wall down. But if you wait and just make a hole in this wall and nuke this one, it will take both of them down. So that way we save a lot of TNT doing this, and that is kind of the point in my cannons overall, that is saving TNT. And I'm pretty sure I did it with this cannon here. So as you see now, it should just make a normal hole. There you go, and then if we do the nuke, it should bring both walls down, this one and this one. If you just see here. And there you go, it should bring all two walls down, and that way you save TNT on your nuke cannon, and it'll work just fine. So I'm gonna make a skim of this, and I'm probably gonna point out where to do stuff, and now I'm just gonna show you here, but it is basically the same as the 60 stacker, besides the attachment to it. So you guys will probably be able to work just fine around this one. The hammer is ticking twice, as you can see over there. Well, everything is working fine. The slap boss is again over here. This is the slap boss. This is the hammer down. The part is right here that we are working on, and you can actually, if you want to disable this TNT, you can make another switch here, something like that. Just simply take the whetstone off. I'm probably gonna do that as well. It has to run as the same as this one, so it wouldn't really work. No, it wouldn't really work if I put one more of these over here, because whenever you press the button, then it will be off again and it wouldn't nuke at all. So I'm just gonna leave this on. This one is not gonna fire. This is redstone to this one, so if this one is up, it's not gonna work. So you won't really use that much TNT, but it's still a lot of TNT to nuke. To nuke, you're gonna need to switch the hammer down on twice. That means that is 2 times 60 or 63 or 60 or whatever it is TNT that's in the hammer down. So it's quite expensive to nuke, but it is also a great way to do some damage to your enemies if you really don't like them. But here's the finished result of the 60 stacker, and again, this version might improve over time, but we will see about that. I'm not pretty sure if I'm gonna do something. It's gonna be a different when I get to the 200 stacker. I won't have enough time, the sand compressor won't have enough time to fall down before the second hammer ticks in, so I'll of course have to do something there. So it's probably gonna be a new sand compressor, but we'll see how it goes. But here's the first new cannon in the private collection, and I hope that I will be able to improve the design a little bit. But we'll see about that. And remember to subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and comment with any questions.